Our Lord was crucified with two thieves. So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And in this, Michael, like anybody else. Father, we do not know your infinite mysteries, but we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. And if that's our standard for goodness, then no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. The same time next week?
I guess. Oh. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
Gotta be around here somewhere.
Unless they buried it under the sand, fool. Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, won't you come on? Fuck.
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there with the yellow stairs.
Yeah, good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn. Why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting and reads there's a couple of niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all. Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie, this the spin knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshit.
Man, get your ass in here. You bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody. Come on.
Come on. Oh, shit, come on.
Damn,
This nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Come to daddy. Which one you want, nigga?
Like that? Bobby big dick on a nigga, huh?
Shit, for real, homie. Damn, this motherfucker got robo-roof and everything, nigga.
He should have paid the Nizzo.
Man, you gotta grind to keep that shit. Now it's back on us.
Hell yeah, I wanna see what it do. Hey, hit me on the speakerphone, dog.
Oh, it's like that? For sure, homie. Okay. Hey, remember we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my peg in.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good. Hey, open up, homie. Give me some room.
You want room? Go lose some weight with your fat ass. You want to get whips like this, you gotta stay on your grind.
Nigga ain't too some time over nickels and dimes. I stick to repos, dawg. The white OJ
in the hallway, the full spray. Let's show these movie people how we roll. Keep busting, low.
Hey, I come at you from the shoulder, homie. Man, sorry about that. Oh, we filming shit here, huh?
I'm screwing your ass, boy.
If you want to chunk them things.
We hang on the left.
Uh-huh.
Between the music.
Damn, dog, how much we getting for these repos? I'm gonna be one reluctant motherfucker giving this up.
Man, there's enough bad credit going around, homie. It's like it's an endless supply in this fucked up ass country.
Keep up, homie.
Whatever you say. Hey, look out for yourself, dog.
Right here, we going through the parking lot.
All right.
You ain't even testing me.
Please, homie.
Boy, Simeon popped this shit.
What you going slow up the road for, dog? Move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let something flow through your ass.
Dog, I ain't too sure that joke works, dog.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit, the one time.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass.
Dang. Hispanic street gangs has led to a rise in gang violence, experts warned yesterday.
Alright, dog!
to slash spending, and both agencies recommend the other one.
Cut news. Chris Formage and his fellow Epsilonists were celebrating yesterday after the Supreme Court of the state of San Andreas overturned the Revenue Service's claim that the Epsilon program was a cult and a pyramid scheme and not a real religion, and therefore should have its charitable status repealed. Mr. Formage, who is believed to have amassed a fortune of several $1 billion, wept on the steps of the courthouse.
I'm Carl Kaplan. Markets were volatile as the Bolsec Index went into freefall, and then got hit hard before a late rally had everyone really confused. If you want to understand...
Years, and no one...
I don't get you, bro.
You are a racist and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this car. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. You're disgusting. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, bro? Who you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this. When he real to me, he gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough?
I'm in
the back. Take the wheel.
I'll scout.
Show me.
Sure. Okay.
How about we fall through, homie? Jump change. How I'm gonna knock a bad, grown, and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat P's eye?
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise with all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
Man, shit, it's good to be home.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What? Oh, motherfucker.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoo! Get on out of here. Okay, baby. I see you at the thing. You here? I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening. Goddamn freeloader.
Thank you.
Are you cooking for me tonight, boy?
It turns out the families love shooting each other almost as much as they love shooting Ballas. Now the LSPD have had many run-ins with various family sets over the years.
Why you got to make all that racket?
The FIB take a more community outreach approach.
Hey, guys! They're out of trouble now!
I'ma have a gentleman calling later. So make yourself scarce.
Yo, what's up? What's up,
yeah,
bro?
You know, whole lot of gangsters and players, but not too many good men, though.
Yeah, I got 20 pairs of those Irish kicks. $50.
Maybe you're right. Maybe I'm not looking in the right place. Where should
make
I?
How you doing?
Yeah,
I don't know, man. What's back these days?
Buy again?
Well, if you care so much, why didn't you
Franklin!
Hey, what's going down, homie?
The market, my boy. Liquidity's a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
All right, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance.
Big Frank. What is it, man?
Any color I want.
You can say that again.
Hey, I'm homeless.
Camelot! Lord, help me!
Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy, so good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month, huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy, you tell me exactly what you want and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like you.
Knock, knock, nigga.
Hello, Lamar.
What's up, homie? What's up, then, homie?
What's up, dog?
Franklin here has been awarded Employee of the Month.
You fucking with me, right?
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
to
get us...
What you mean, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say, winner.
Maybe next month, huh?
Man, fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made a payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, Employee of the Month.
Man, fuck you and come on.
Man, he's about a yes master ass nigga. What we waiting for? Magellan Ave, nigga. Vespucci Beach. And you still rolling with that old raggedy ass hair? That country bumpkin shit is enough to get us shot right there.
I never took you to be old hairstylist type bitch, but now it's all starting to make sense.
You driving.
Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vagos dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
Nigga, I don't give a shit. It's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scouts.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Man, step up, nigga. Of course this dude real. Who else gonna have to require a surplus of paper and deficiency in brain cells? He just put a dub down on this bike.
20 G's?
With a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dawg.
Man, this whole setup designed to take drug money.
All right, man, look, we go in quiet, in and out, no fucking drama.
I'll try, homie, but I'm one loud, dramatic, brass, crazy, greedy, shoot a motherfucker in the back type motherfucker. And you love me for it, nigga.
That's right, homie. Nothing but love, nigga.
That Simeon a funny dude, though. It's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit.
What the fuck you talking about? You a psychotic motherfucker.
That's how shit work, ain't it? You do some jobs for a fool, develop a little uneasy relationship, and then they ask you to do something above and beyond. You fall out, fools get capped, and then you start all over again with some other fool.
Where the fuck you get that from? That ain't my life, dummy.
The bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
I'm gonna make this look easy. Hey! Think this crazy motherfucker wants something. Hey, what's up, homie? You all right?
No, wait, wait! Away from me! We're for sample agents!
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga.
Shit, man. Play it cool.
Yeah, that's right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit.
Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in a past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This a routine lick, dog. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This a shady-ass alley.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, 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 hold up. Got to be in one of these motherfuckers. Man, ain't this about a bitch? Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
We saw you trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit. Oh,
oh shit!
Oh,
Come on,
fucking die,
hey.
Come on down, everybody, come on down.
Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass beat over a fucking gunfight.
Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat.
Get those fools.
Just for our luck, homie. Get out, fool. Find your bitch ass some cover.
Oh, you think you're dead now, huh?
Okay.
Hey, fuck with you.
Shit, on your left. No, you don't, motherfucker! Ah!
Hit the fucking floor!
We got to move!
Hey, get the cover over there by the truck!
They got me pinned down, shoot that gas can! Follow me, let's get through this! Somebody tell them niggas this illegal repossession!
So much will it shit work!
Ugly ass bitch!
You just blast they people. That might be why they irritate.
Right. Up there, to the right. Up there, shoot that nigga. Bust his ass.
What was your daddy drinking when he skeet you out?
Check that door. They trying to mask on
you. Puta madre.
Hold your ass. Ah. Fuck you.
Araujo.
Ah. You's an ugly motherfucker.
Look, yo. Get that car in front of you. How many they got? Some more of them niggas. Shoot the gas, homie. You the new cop, motherfucker. Oh. You getting busted for a bad day. You still breathing, homie?
Yeah, barely, homie.
Shit, we gotta get the fuck away from this shit.
Man, we only came here for a bite.
And that motherfucker is right there.
Man, this is fucking crazy.
You know you designated.
You crazy motherfucker. Why we have to pop all them feet?
You was there too. Correct me if I'm wrong, but you shot more often than I did.
Yeah, but you started this shit, stupid.
Man, I said punch it, homie.
Nigga, I should punch your ass for kicking that shit off. Bike don't mean nothing, homie.
May as well get this shit done.
We really gonna repo after all this bullshit. Crazy motherfucker, why we have to pop all them feet?
You was there too. Correct me if I'm wrong, but you shot more of them than I did.
Yeah, but you started this shit, stupid.
Ooh, what now?
Man, you lost him already. Pop that fool. We need him on his ass to get what we came for. This punk get away, we going down, homie. He gonna pin us for all these bodies.
And whose fault is that, Mr. 80s action movie body count motherfucker?
Don't play the blame game. Just get on this shit.
You fucking asshole!
We want your bike, kid. You a fool. Get that bike back.
What the hell?
time to get that shit up, you no credit motherfucker.
You piece of shit, my God.
Don't get careless, homie. That's the bike we came for. Shoot that motherfucker.
You fucking pendejo.
We got it. Dog, we gotta lay low. Get the bike and meet me at the car wash on Innocence. Be cool, my nigga.
Can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting chief asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'ma keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron! What's wrong with you, Tanya?
Ain't nothing wrong with me, nigga. Shit.
Well, your ass don't look too good. Where the fuck is JB?
Smoking.
And what about you?
I mean, you know, I quit. You know what I'm saying? Almost.
Yeah, whatever.
JB, look, JB gonna lose everything. He gonna lose the house, you know what I'm saying? The business, everything. And you his cousin, nigga. You said you was gonna
help. He ain't my cousin.
Whatever, if that's how you feel.
What the fuck do I know about towing cars?
Look, it's easy. If JB can do it, you can do it for fuck's sake. Come on, I'ma show you. Come on. Shit.
All right, then. Shit.
Show him everything.
Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit to do.
Nigga, you need to slow it down. Tanisha was right. Where your wheels at? But you ain't even got no car?
You ain't right.
The struggle continues.
All right, shit, where we going?
Trucks at the Davis Sheriff Impound.
Oh, man, how did I... Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit to do.
Nigga, you need to slow it down. Tanisha was right.
I'm keeping you in my prayers.
Them devils pinched on my level.
Where your wheels at?
That ain't right.
Tanya, don't walk. No. That's what I'm talking about. You doing it old school.
All right, shit, where we going?
Trucks at the Davis Sheriff Impound.
Oh, man, how did I get dragged into this?
We both know you always been sweet on me. Shit, Franklin Clinton.
Shit, your ass must be high or something.
I told you, I don't do that shit no more. I mean, I baby doze now and again just for the taste. But I'm doing good, boo. Your eyes don't lie.
Whatever you say, girl. Come on.
Here's JB's truck. Let's go bring the cha-ching, homie. Like ugly on your mama.
Said 10-9, come again. I didn't catch that.
It's Tanya, fool, and my boy Franklin. We filling in for JB.
Copy that. Hi, Tanya. Car's a junker, been there for days. 10-7. Oh god.
A bucket. This one should be easy.
Shit, not easy enough for JB to drag his ass out of whatever crack house he laying in.
His loss, your gain, sugar.
Except I ain't gaining shit, sugar.
Move that seat back, and you know I'll make it right for you.
That ain't what I'm saying. Damn, Tanya, what the fuck happened to you?
Okay, I've seen JB do this 100 times. Back up close. Make sure the hook is down, and it should slide right in. Aye, baby. Back it up nice and steady. Atlanta got a red bone in the shop. Got two chains, they two-tone, 200 racks, no lie. Ale Bumbaye, Ale Bumbaye. I'm about to rumble in the jungle in these new Kanyes. Ale Bumbaye, Ale Bumbaye. My lawyer threw them gloves on and beat another case. Fuck y'all mad at me, folks. My belt got 2 G's on it. Her bag got 2 C's on it. My daughter stroller got D's on it. Whoa. Free Big Me, Free Boosie, and see merch. Like New Orleans, like Baltimore, come to copy, you'll see merch. And my ARC merch, that's beef, nigga, no burgers. I'm insane, and you insane, nigga, better turn on. Okay, we are in, baby. Let's get this back to the lot.
Hey, this was not how I saw my day going.
So I ain't seen you around the hood much.
I've been trying to branch out. Can't stay in Chamberlain Hills forever.
Oh, nigga got airs now. I remember you before you was a wannabe when you just was.
And I remember you and JB before y'all was dope head. Shit changing.
You the one all turfed up. JB smoking, but he ain't smoking homies. He out here grinding, towing cars, paying bills.
For real. Because I could have sworn it was me out here towing cars for him.
And looking damn fine doing it too, baby. Okay, we make the drop where they got the areas marked. They get real finicky when we don't leave it in the right place. I'll see you on the block. Anything you need, you holler at me. Now, where is that fool? Is that Pete? It's Tanya. You don't want the one, Tanya? Yeah, JB's girl.
You're in.
LSPD, don't move! Damn it, Brad. Oh, man! Go on.
There he is!
Hello, Dr. Prinzo.
But you know what? It's getting to be a bit much.
I have no idea how you cope.
Of course I cope. I'm a woman.
Ain't that the truth?
But girl, I done all that I can do. But you know how boys are. Wait a minute. Ooh, girl. Ooh, hey, how much further?
We ain't even gone 5 yards yet.
Okay. I know, I'm just asking.
This is spirit walking. Exercises body and soul. It's all the rage. We are women,
we
and
are
we
women.
Are free. Free in the
hands of
patriarchy.
We are women.
You're
free. We are women. Here are shot. And we are women. We are women.
Damn. F, is that your auntie?
Yeah, thank God I missed her crazy ass. She spirit walking and shit.
Yo, come on, homie. We ain't got all day. Let's go.
For sure, but what you got a
kidnapping, fool? That clown D. That OG fool from Ballers.
Dog, I told you. No more gangbanging retro vengeance bullshit. I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
You gonna make some paper, Lo? And ain't nobody out here gangbanging. It just look like that. You gotta know the difference, man.
Fuck, man, great. My aunt would be very happy, homie. She wants me dead anyway so she can get the fucking house.
I told you to quit talking shit about your auntie, Loco. That's my bitch. I'm just fucking with you. I'm just fucking with you. You driving. Get in the van, Chops. Get in the van. Good dog. And I still got love for the streets. It's the deep. I'm representing for the angels on my cross. But I'm still hitting him. Go up Vinewood Boulevard. And I still got love for the
streets. It's the deep. Since the last time you broke for me, I lost some friends. Well, hey, I like your dog, homie. Me and Chop got a lot in common. Your annoying ass.
Man, I'm carrying both of y'all asses, homie. Look what I set up.
Hey, why are we doing this, dog?
Man, come. Supplementing our income.
More like supplementing the drama in our lives.
Is that fool Simeon looking out for us, or is he looking out for himself?
Shit, himself, I guess.
So how a couple of gutter-ass fools like us get ahead?
By getting serious.
Exactly. We two highly motivated, results-driven motherfuckers with an entrepreneurial mindset.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Highly motivated self-starters, huh? In the kidnapping sector.
Yeah, starting big.
But it always go wrong, don't it? All your schemes for years.
They don't go right, but I wouldn't say that they go wrong all the time, neither. Not as wrong as they could.
I ain't dead. I ain't rich, neither.
How does 40,000 sound? Because that's what's happening right here.
Man, I believe it when I'm holding.
Three-way split, I'm me, you, and Chop.
Chop don't get shit. Chop an intern.
You hear that, Chop? You're a great trunk. Screw you. I've been told he up in the alley.
Hey, what's up, boo? Ain't you little Laida's cousin?
Yeah.
Damn, short witty. I was just saying I was trying to
and
holler at you.
You ain't hollering at nothing over here.
Why has it gotta be like that? I'm an OG.
And OG, so what? So the fuck what, nigga? It's a million OGs.
Well,
over
shit,
here.
How about I put one of these little X pills up your ass crack? Next thing you know, you're gonna be begging for it, boo-boo.
That's disgusting.
What's happening now, D-Man? Ain't no fun if the gangsters can't have none.
Man, fuck you, Mark. I ain't sharing no ass with the CGS.
Ain't nobody sharing nothing.
Man, shut the hell up,
fuck
bitch.
Fuck you, nigga.
Man, fuck y'all. Hey, ain't there a law against you, Mark-ass, gangsters, insignia, mask-wearing motherfuckers?
Oh, so what's up now, nigga? You snitching or something,
oh,
nigga?
Oh, shit.
Bitch-ass nigga.
Fuck you, nigga. I'm out of here.
Fuck y'all,
bitch.
Come on, get that nigga. Come on, let's go. Go, get in the van!
You see what he driving? Man, we in a van, motherfucker, we fucked!
On gangster, we got this!
Hold on, Chop! What the fuck you say something for? We could've creeped up on this nigga!
You see yourself, Franklin? He's a big black motherfucker, nigga. Your creeping days is over. You ain't even concentrating! Do that special driver thing you do. I don't know what you contributing right now, fool. We might have to rethink this 60-40 split.
Me? You ain't doing shit. Chop is doing more to get this nigga than you. And he just drooling.
Motherfucker jumping left. Don't overshoot that shit.
Bitches.
Next time, we going after the motherfucker in the car, all right? All these punk-ass bodies. We snatching this dude, we snatching his ass right. Remember the homies around the block?
Man, the homies is lame.
Yeah, so we not. Cops on their cell phone soon as they made the ransom call. Triangulated to signal. Ghetto birds all over the place. Surveillance, my nigga.
Shit. Damn. He got fucked up. Man, take time. Go get that fool.
Nigga, you just sitting your ass there with your feet kicked up. Come on, Chop. Come on. Go bite his ass. Get that motherfucker, Chop.
Get him.
Oh, oh, mierda.
I don't want to hurt you, and you don't want to get hurt, dog, so be still.
Screw you! Stupid asshole! Not the pooch, okay?
You're gonna be shitting out bars for a week when we done. And Lamar gonna be cleaning that shit up. This like sprint training. You got this, homie. Oh, fuck. Come on, boy. Find that fool. Sniff him out, Chop Chop. Lead me to him. You got the scent, homie? He in the train. You got a whiff of him, Chop? Smell that stinky motherfucker. Your ass caught. Fuck, not this one. Come on, Chop. Come on, boy. I got your ass. Man, ain't shit in here. We in this together, Chop. Let's go. There you go. Hey, Chop, what you smelling? That don't... Chop, no! Man, that's a dude, Chop. Man, you'll fuck anything. Not the time, Chop. We gotta go. Come on, you horny little motherfucker. You need boot camp or some shit. Come on, man. Back to business. Get the bad guy. Where he at, Chop? Where he at? Where is he, boy? Come on, where is he? Bitch. Man, fuck. Hey, Chop, that smell like a baller? Stop running, dog. Why ain't Lamar searching this shit? Sniff him out. Smell that motherfucker, boy? You a mean motherfucker, man. Let's go. You in here? You scared of dogs, nigga?
Oh, shit! Fuck you and your stupid dog!
Don't hump him. Bite his ass, Chop. Get his eyes.
Oh, fuck you, son of a bitch! That bitch just fucking bit me, man!
Shut the fuck up.
Hey, man, get over here!
Oh, shit!
What the fuck, man? I ain't got no beef with the CGF.
Because maybe we doing our own thing.
What the fuck, man?
What the
man?
Fuck you saying, punk?
Shit. Hey, Lamar Davis, is that you, nigga?
Nigga, shut the fuck up. Just get in.
Yeah, that's you, nigga.
Fucking idiot.
Shit. I said I had no beef, man.
Shut the fuck
hey,
up.
Hey, man, what the
watch
fuck?
You, boy.
Get this fucking dog away from
come
me.
Come on.
Fuck.
Hey, if you don't train Chop, he gonna be a lost cause like you, dog.
We gonna stash this dude in my spot. Dr. Dre is the
name. We going back to your crib? I've been there when you was in diapers.
Shut up, man. You ain't recognized me.
I knew it was you before you took that flag off. You always been dumb, Lamar.
Really? Well, I guess that means we gonna have to shoot your ass when we pick up our 40 stacks.
You ain't gonna pick up shit. Fans gonna be on you before you can even move, nigga.
Be quiet. I gotta make a call.
You calling them on the cell phone, you dumb motherfucker? They gonna trace this shit in a sec.
We want 40,000. Just pay me or pay the funeral director, motherfucker.
What the fuck you done done? You just gave them our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here. Get the fuck out of here. And nigga, give me that damn phone.
What the fuck?
Fuck y'all. I'll be seeing y'all soon.
The only reason you been seeing shit because we went easy on your ass. Remember that, dawg.
This some bullshit. Take me down the cut.
Hey, look out for fools like me. Man, what the fuck is wrong with you, nigga?
All right, motherfucker.
You the motherfucker.
You better watch out for them ballers. They gonna be on you now. The cops gonna be on your ass, too.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it. I'm a motherfucking gangster. You know how I do. I can take care of my sizzle.
No, the fuck you kids ain't.
And I still got love for the streets. It's the GRE. It ain't nothing but Mohawk. Whether you're cooling on the corner with your fly bitch, yes. Lay back in the shack, play this track. I'm representing for the gangsters all across the world.
Still hitting them corners in the polos, girl.
I'll break your neck, damn near put your face in your lap. Niggas try to be the king, but the ace is back.
So when you wait up on bang,
Dr. Dre be...
I'm in the party, stomach checking flows on that bitch.